Imtiaz Hussain, Acting Dean, School of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, and Head of the Global Studies and Governance Program at IUB in Boshundhara. I am here to talk about the future of work, especially as it relates to Bangladesh. And the future of work in the Industrial Revolution 4.0 means we are expecting lots of dramatic changes. I would like to say that my study does not predict that at all. The past has to be prelude to the future, especially of work, simply because the two words that we are using here, industrial and revolution, are just the wrong words. Fourth Industrial Revolution did not begin with an industry, and certainly not in a factory. It was basically the work of mathematicians, very few of them, so we cannot use the word industrial. Revolution is a sudden change, and therefore the sudden change is not what happened. Fourth Industrial Revolution, digitalization can be traced back to the 1920s when John von Neumann was playing with his parlor games. Then with Oscar Morgenstern, he created game theory, from which emerged ENIAC, the electronic network for integration and computer. And therefore, it was a room-sized contraption, the precursor of the smartphone that we have in our pocket. The shift from that room size to the pocket size can be seen as revolution. But it took place over 70 odd years, meaning it was so slow we could see it without feeling the revolution. So the word revolution that we are using is just not right. There was no sudden changes. All four industrial revolutions have overlaps built upon innovations that came about very slowly. James Hargreaves' spinning jenny took about 60, 70 years in the 18th century to evolve. And so did steel, almost a century from the late 18th century. And therefore, the revolution in industrial should be moved out. And as we look at the fourth industrial revolution, we see the crucial components all dealing with business, which means other aspects of life are being completely ignored. Social sciences, humanities, and so forth. If we look at all the, there are lots of digital problems. For example, digitalization has been used so widely, broadly, we get no sense of it. And it might not be the right word to use. On the basis of that, the Bangladesh work future looks like all four revolutions, industrial revolutions, will be working, and therefore they will create widening social gaps, income gap between the rich and the poor, even though the poor will be far better off than in the first industrial revolution. But most of all, we need education. Lots and lots of education, especially at the primary level, to get our students up to the level that might make Bangladesh viable. Dr. Imtiaz Hussain, Acting Dean, School of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, Head of the Global Studies and Governance Program, IUV, I'd like to thank BIPSS and thank you.